The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Assassins from out of this world, Sunshine!
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
Here she comes.
And from the fifth dimension, the queen.
Such a tremendous athlete. Bad attitude, though.
Yeah, it's a real shame that they don't respect anyone. Not their fellow superstars, not even the WWE Universe.
Respect has to be earned, Saxton. More superstars could stand to remember that.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her, and a lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype, an opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
That can't be enough, can it?
And she gets a quick kick out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Ooh, just relentless.
What a counter.
Oh, my God.
What a move.
Uh-oh. It's gonna. We're going to see it.
Stop.
Running Swanton.
Insult to injury. Ouch.
Oh, my God.
Springboard moonsault. Wow.
And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
What's coming next?
Wow. Bottom rope moonsault.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Raises the shoulder before the one count.
Well, she thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was mistaken.
She's beginning to flag a little. Double knees to the gut, adding insult to injury.
Running Hurricane Rana. Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Interesting setup for this offense.
Bang! It's over.
She saw it coming.
And a spinning back kick, too.
She's looking to go top rope.
From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Flying Mayorana. Dropkick. She has to figure something out for this.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Insult to injury. Ouch.
Insult.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, God.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Oh, it is. Oh, knees right to the gut.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Uh-oh. What is going to happen here? Look at this handstand. Fatigue must be getting to her. Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much... Way too much. Oh, diving moonsault.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Don't turn around.
Incoming. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
It's all over but the crying.
Stiff kick. And she's stunned in the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a...
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Going up top.
And now it looks like she's looking for the win. Change your career.
Here is your winner, Sunshine.
This is a big win for them here in a must-win match.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.